Washington County, Tennessee schools have announced they will be participating in the Child and Adult Food Care Program. Meals will be provided at no additional charge to eligible children or adults. The meals will be served at Lamar, Boones Creek, Gray, and Jonesboro Elementary schools. This program is based on USDA income eligibility guidelines.